ब्लू स्टार्स हाई सेकेंडरी स्कूल क्लास सेकेंड सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश। हैप्पी मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी ग्रामर एक्सरसाइजेस फॉर सिंगुलर एंड प्लूरल नाउन्स। ओके चिल्ड्रेन, व्हाट इज मीन बाय सिंगुलर? गुड, सिंगुलर मीन्स वन नाउन। ओके, व्हाट इज मीन बाय प्लूरल? वेरी गुड, प्लूरल मीन्स मोर देन वन नाउन। Okay children, now everyone take your grammar land book and take page number 9 2. Singular and plural nouns. Singular nouns: a singular noun names one person, one place, one animal or one thing. Here, one car. Plural nouns: when we can count the items and there are more than one noun, we use the plural form. Example, 6 buns. Okay children, take page number 10. 3 zebras. 3 means plural. 2 buses. 2 means plural. 1 hat. 1 means singular. 2 hats. 2 means plural. 1 kite. 1 means singular. 4 kites. More than one noun called a plural. Children, now come to column A. Color the boxes with singular nouns red and plural nouns blue. Now I am going to read the words. Boat, crayons, doll, zebras, phone, carrots, roses, truck, benches. Now children, here observe the words carefully and color the singular words in red color and color the plural words in blue color. Children, come to page number 11. Have you remembered? If the word end with H, O, S, X, we have to add ES. Okay, come to column B. Change these singular nouns to plural nouns by adding S or ES. Children, first one is done for you. Tiger, added S. Come to second one. Dish, the word is end with H. You have to add a ES. Third one, fox. The word is end with X. What you have to do? Add ES. Fourth one, candle. Fifth one, beer. Sixth one, horse. Children, come to next page. C column. Look at these pictures. Count and write the numbers from items in each picture which they're plurals. First one is done for you. Here you have to count the items and write the plural nouns. Second one, you have to count 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 bells. Third one, count the box. 1, 2, 3. 3 boxes. Fourth one, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 camels. Come to fifth one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You have to write 5 monkeys. Come to sixth one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You have to write 6 watches. Children, sorry, this is not bells, bells. Children, complete these 3 pages in your grammar land book. Write it neatly. We will see in next class. Thank you.